An old man was walking through the forest. One day with his dog, he walked and he dropped his mitten. Just there a mouse came scuttling up, and when he saw the mitten, he stopped and climbed right in and said, "This is where I'm going to live."
So the rabbit jumped in, and the mouse and the frog moved over, and there of them made their home in the mitten. After a while, a fox came scampering up. "Yo-ho! Who is living in this mitten?"
"We are." Crunch munch, the mouse, hop stop the frog, and fleet feet the rabbit. "And who are you?"
"I'm Smiley Finley the fox. Won't you microphone for me?"
So the mouse and the frog and the rabbit moved over, and the fox climbed in, and the four of them made her home in the middle. After a while, a wolf came stalking up, and then he saw the middle. He stopped and called out, "Hello, friends, who is living in this middle?"
So the wolf climbed in, and the mouse and the frog and the rabbit and the fox moved over, and the five of them made their home in the mitten. After a while, Sam scattering up, "Grunt, grunt, who is living in this mitten?"
"We are Crunch Munch the mouse, Hop Stop the frog, Fleet Feet the rabbit, Smiley Finley the fox, and Howly Prowly the wolf. And who are you?"
"I'm Snout Trout the bird, and I'm sure you want me too."
"Dear, dear, everybody wants to get into this mitten. You won't find it easy to get in so throat."
"Never mind, I'll manage. In you go then, but don't say we did not warn you."
It was just about then that the old man missed his mitten and decided to go back in search of it. He walked and he walked, and his dog ran and ran, until at last he saw the mitten lying in the snow and mowing. "Bow wow wow," went the dog, and the seven friends inside the mitten were so frightened that out they jumped, and away they ran, as fast as their legs could carry them. Then the old man came up, and he picked up his mitten, and that was the end of that.